The interesting thing that we have done with this record, there are several interesting things, but one of them is that we took some rocks which are you could call them that are Indian fundaments of the improvisation. They are sort of a scale, they're sort of a tonality, but they include much more than that. Yes. But however, we have taken them and not treated them in an Indian way, but been using them as tonalities.
Yes.
And like that created the basis for composition that are, I think, quite unique. It doesn't really sound like a lot of other music. What happened was that about maybe 5 years ago, I was driving this lovely country of Germany where they have lots of pop radio. And I was listening to this pop radio and it went from modern pop music to a Beatles song.
Yes.
And I had an epiphany as I heard the three-dimensionality of the sound. And I just realized there is something about analog recording that digital will not anytime soon catch up with, and tape particularly.
Yeah.
Magnetic tape, analog magnetic tape is wonderful. So I decided to again buy tape recorders, a multi-track and a two-track. And at the same time I became aware of this fantastic fellow in America called John French, who has a company called JRF, and he makes the magnetic heads for tape recorders. And one thing that he does is he makes a 1-inch two-track head that fits onto studio tape machines. Now, normally when you used two-track analog tape, it would be a 1/4-inch wide, which is just like about this. You know, 1 inch is like this. And it's actually because the gaps that has to be between the tracks has to be the same on a 1/4-inch as on a 1-inch, you actually more than quadruple the size of each track, which basically means that lots of more sound can come onto the tape. Mm-hmm. And it has the dynamic range of any digital system, but it has that wonderful analog sound. And it's the most fantastic sounding tape recorder you've ever heard in your life. It's really great.
Out of tape, so I need to wrap this up. But Jazz Raj is gonna arrive sometime before
the year is over. We'll have it out.
Yeah. Then we will actually perform it live somewhere close to you, like you did out there. Yeah, stay tuned.
Your house.
Yeah, exactly. We talked about this, but you write about it. Jaded, heard it all before, and I think you should dare yourself to try to listen to it from start to finish. Take an hour out of your life and sit down and turn off your cell phone, turn off your computer, turn off the dog, whatever, and enjoy, and hopefully you will like it.